Juju.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another one. So currently I am somewhere in Imo State of Nigeria, specifically Oguta town in Imo State. I'm actually on my way to Owerri when I came out and found a place like this. So this is actually a sawmill. It's actually a small plant. So I'm going to go inside to show you guys how things are being done inside this plant. Actually, I've already had a little glimpse of the plant, and I can tell you guys it's actually a very risky job these guys are doing over there. So we are going to go inside there to see how they do their job, and you know, basically I can be able to get someone that knows more about the industry or knows more about the business to tell me how the plant works. So guys, so go get any refreshments, you go lay your hands on, and let's explore this mill. How you doing, man?
I'm fine.
Yeah.
Like, this is what I call like.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Guys, I found one of the business man here. He also is also involved at the plant business here. So
small machine you see is counter one. We use it for 2x2, 2x3, 2x4, and 2x4 is mainly for roofing, taking, and logging. But the bigger one over there is for boards. We use to saw plants. The plants is for doors, taking to furniture works, so the rest of them.
So would you advise people to invest in this business? Like, is the business very profitable? Like, when someone invests, does that person make his or her money back and also gain from the business?
As you can see, the person sewing with bare hands, he's the owner of the machine. He's the landlord in this town.
Okay.
And he has a private car. I don't know if his car is around. They're making it one of the all family guys.
So where do you get the wood, the main raw wood that you guys use?
You get it from all those states, that is Ekiti State, Delta State, Sapele Ware, that's where you get Bayelsa.
Okay.
That's where you get it. Because in this eastern zone, we don't have enough wood. But we are the major consumer
of
wood.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Like you guys here now, who do you sell to? Like once you are done cutting the wood to various sizes, who do you sell to?
Most of the people, companies will come, like Logis, at our mama.
Okay.
Individuals, mainly our youth that build their houses.
Okay.
There and there.
Okay, most times you sell to individuals.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. All these lots we are seeing here now, in the next week, we will not see any of them.
Okay.
Okay. If you stay here till evening, you see more lorries, bringing more cars.
Okay. More. So every day, the lorries from like Sapele, Bayelsa, they do come around and offload?
Seven, eight times.
And before the end of the week, the whole wood will be cut and sold out.
Wow.
That's very interesting. I can see there's a lot of work going on here. I think everything coming out from this mill is very useful, right from the wood and to the finish, which is the sawdust. Some of these sawdust are used for poultry related businesses, like piggery, poultry. Some people use it for cooking as a means of gas. Yeah, so guys, so everything basically coming out from this mill are very useful, and they are really making a lot of money from the plant. So guys, basically I think that will be the end of everything, and I will see you when next time I talk to you. I hope you guys have really enjoyed this one, and Gordy.